Hi, my name is Samuel DeWitt, and I joined the faculty at UNC Charlotte in the fall of 2016. I received my bachelor's and master's from SUNY Albany in criminal justice and psychology, and my PhD from Rutgers Newark in criminal justice and psychology. My research interests involve decision making from the perspectives of potential offenders and criminal justice practitioners, and I typically teach undergraduate courses in research methods and graduate courses in data analytics.